George taught me all about concentration.
The art of being still, he said. I guess I did not learn it soon enough. George likes to be alone. Sometimes he will work all night long painting. We fought about that. I need sleep. I love to dream. George doesn't need as much sleep as everyone else. And he never tells me his dreams. George has many secrets.
Order. Design. Composition. Tone. Form. Symmetry. Balance. More red. And a little more red. Blue, 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 blue. Even, even. Good. Bum, 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 bum. More red. More blue. More beer. More light. Color and light. There's only color and light. Yellow and white. Just blue and yellow and white. Look at the air, miss. See what I mean. No luck over there, miss. That's done with green. Conjoined with orange.
Nothing seems to fit me right. The less I wear, the more comfortable I feel. More rouge. George is very special. Maybe I am just not special enough for him. If my legs were longer, if my bust was smaller, if my hands were graceful, if my waist was thinner, if my hips were flatter, if my voice was warm, if I could concentrate, I'd be in the Follies, I'd be in a cabaret. Gentlemen in tall sail, cats in linen, spats would wait with flowers. I could make them wait for hours. Giddy young aristocrats with fancy flats who drink my health, and I would be as hard as nails. And they'd only want me more. If I was a Folly girl, nah, I wouldn't like it much. Married men and stupid boys, and too much smoke, and all that noise, and all that color and light.
Aren't you proper today, miss? Your parasol so properly cocked, your bustle so perfectly upright. No doubt your chin rested just the proper angle from your chest. And you, sir, your hat so black to you perhaps, so red to me.
None of the others worked tonight.
So composed for a Sunday.
How do you work without the right, bright, white light? How do you fathom, George?
Red, 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 orange, red, red, orange, orange. Pick a blue, pick a red, pick a orange from the blue, green, blue, green, blue, green circle, and a violet diagonal, diagonal, nom, 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 yellow, comma, yellow, comma, nom, 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 nom. Blue, 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 still sitting red, that perfume blue, all night blue, green, the window shut, dot, 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 sitting, dot, dot, waiting, dot, dot, getting fat, 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 more yellow, dot, dot, waiting to go out, 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 but no, 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 George, finish the hat, have to finish the hat, first hat, 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 hot, 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 it's hot in here! Sunday!
George looks, he could look
There's
forever.
Only color and light.
As if he sees you and doesn't all at once.
Purple and white.
What is he thinking when he looks
Just
like
blue
that?
Just blue and purple and white.
What does he see? Sometimes not even
Look
thinking.
At this glade, girls. Your cool blue spot.
His eyes, so dark and shiny.
No, stay in the shade, girls. It's getting
Something cold. And it's soft inside his eyes. And he burns you with his eyes.
Look at her looking.
And you're studied like the light.
Forever with that mirror. What does she see? The round face. The tiny pout. The soft mouth, the creamy skin.
And you look inside the
pink lips, the red cheeks.
And you catch him here.
The wide eyes.
But he's
studying the round face, the tiny cup, seeing all the parts and none of the whole.
Sure, you want him even more.
But the way she catches light.
And you drown inside
the
eyes.
Well,
should I wear my red dress or blue?
Red.
Aren't you going to clean up?
Why?
The Follies, George.
I have to finish the hat. Follies. Will she yell or stay silent? Go without me or sulk in the corner? Will she be in the bed when the hat and the grass and the parasol have finally found their way? Too green? Do I care? Too blue? Yes. Too soft? What should I do?